Thank you. The Old One is a bottomless pit of nothingness, with an insatiable appetite for the souls collected by its faithful demons. The Old One's very nature cannot be fathomed by the living. The Old One is a bottomless pit of nothingness, with an insatiable appetite for the souls collected by its faithful demons. The Old One's very nature cannot be fathomed by the living.
The power of the soul, no? Then touch the demon inside me. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here. I shall await thy return, slayer of demons.
Thank goodness you're safe. I was worried sick. Perhaps it won't be long before things return to normal. What a fine day that would be. We are indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.
I can forge weapons for you for a fair price. I'll be thankful that I can do anything for you at all in this forsaken place. So interesting. I can tell you're not going to last long here.
May the heavens gaze favorably upon you, Umbasa.
Yet, if the rumors are true, then may she be eternally damned for her debasement of the Lord's name.
Oh, is that you again? Do you have further offerings?
Oh, Freyk, and the Candle Maiden are no exception. We must defeat the demons, annul the curse of Boletaria, and purge the magicians who manipulate those accursed souls.
Yes, I see. I certainly cannot force you to do anything. But you must remember, souls are a demonic power.
Are you begging for a magic lesson? Besides, if I myself were captured, who would stand here and recruit rescuers?
I see. Suit yourself. Just ensure that you rescue Sage Freyk as quickly as possible.
Are you certain you wish to learn witchcraft? It would honor me to assist one such as you, but... are you sure? If the demon is cursed, so shall be the craft. Freyk's power comes from human potential, while mine is a dark, dependent art. If the demon is cursed, so shall be the craft. Freyk's power comes from human potential, while mine is a dark, dependent art. I owe my life to you. If you are ever in need of my witchcraft, speak to me. It is a dark art, but it is all that I can offer.
Well, we've long been acquainted, so I'll give you a good price, eh? Yes, I'm completely free from vice. My old mother would be proud indeed. Aren't you proud of me too? Well, I have news for them. Praying never put food in my mouth, nor anyone else's. Well, do as you please. But you may yet regret refusing my offer.
But perhaps our age will see the rise of new heroes, such as yourself.
Ah, hello there. You rescued the sorceress from that tower. I express my gratitude. There can be no excuse for such ill treatment of an innocent. The king would be proud. Our great king was a magnanimous leader. He was stolid, spirited, caring of his subjects. He fought valiantly against the vile and depraved. And the seditious claims that our lord brought this scourge upon us, they could only be fabrications woven by jealous conspirators. That must be it. It must be.